So get to the soul. Get beyond the subconscious. That's the purpose of Kriya Yoga. Read your preceptor every day, a little bit, and meditate. Meditation is the practicing the presence of God. Kriya Yoga is the highest practicing the presence of God. How the soul descended into the body, and how to take it back to the spine and the brain, beyond the confines and the prison of the body, into the vast infinite. And that's what you are trying to do. Your mind is on the surface of the body. You like to see what is good, hear, smell, taste, touch. And that's where you are locked up. Your consciousness is locked up. But you have to withdraw it, dim it away from there, and gradually take it beyond the muscles and settle it in the spine. That's what Kriya Yoga does. Spine